In our last tutorial, we have learned about internal inline CSS, where we have added the style sheet in the tag itself. That is, here in H3 tag, means heading 3 tag, we have included the color red, and P tag means the paragraph tag, we have inserted the text color as blue and font style as italic. Now, the second type was internal. Now, in internal, what we'll do here, this is a code using the internal. Here, as you can see, in the head, that is here between the head, we have where we put the title, we have included a tag called style, means the style sheet, where we have written this attribute type is equal to text slash CSS. Then we have this added the same style, that is what we have got in the inline, that is style color blue, font style italic, that we have written here. Here H3 means the heading tag 3, and with the curly bracket we have write color red, means the color text color red, and P means the paragraph, here the color blue, and font style italic. So let me save it and refresh it here. As you can see, this one here, this is CSS internal red color and cascading style sheet, that is blue color and italic, where here this is the H3, and between this H3 tag we have written CSS internal, that's why it's coming red, because here H3 we have mentioned the text color is red. Then the next one is P, means the paragraph tag, here cascading style sheet we have written, and here in the head we have given the style as blue and font style as italic, so that's why cascading style sheet is coming in blue. Now suppose the main advantage of adding the style sheet is that we don't have to write the specifications, means this styling, again and again. Here I can give another example. Suppose you are using H1, then suppose we are using the thank you. Then here we are closing the H1 tag. Now we are saving it and we are refreshing it here. Now as you can see, since it is H1, so it's coming in by default, it's black color and with the default style. But suppose here we have mentioned that H3 will be of color red. So suppose here instead of H1 we have written H3, and here also suppose we are closing the H3, then we are saving it and refreshing it here. Then as you can see here, it's coming in red color, because here we have already mentioned the style as style and text color as red, so that's why it is coming in red. So this is the main advantage of the style sheet, that is we don't have to mention the styling again and again, just we have to use the text and the style will automatically be added. That's all for today. Thank you.